Happy Canada Day, and welcome to DiscoverThePeaceCountry.com's coverage of the Grande Prairie Canada Day Parade. The Canada Day Parade video is brought to you by Muskasepe Park and the Grande Prairie Downtown Association. The parade is going to be amazing with so many entries as the city comes alive celebrating Canada Day. DiscoverThePeaceCountry.com gives you the best seat in the house to view the entire parade. I'm Ken Connors, and I've got my video camera, and I'm going right in the middle of all the action.
Happy Canada Day. How are you? What year?
Hey.
What year?
52.
1952. Very good. What year?
68. It was my dad's.
You had a long time, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Kept
yeah.
it in the family.
In the family forever, yeah.
Yeah. Happy Canada Day.
Thank you. Happy Canada Day.
Former leader Jim Prentice resigned from the post after losing.
Thank you. but I like hitting him.
Happy Canada Day! Happy Canada Day! Happy Canada Day!
Come on. Cameroonians in Grande Prairie celebrating Canada Day. Canada Day, oh
Happy Canada Day!
Happy Canada Day, everybody. We have a big Glad City swing. Let's give a big hand for all of the dancers out there. We are from Glad City swing, and we do dancing every single Saturday. Our dancers have been out here all day dancing super hard for you guys. Let's give them a big round of applause.
And that wraps up the 2016 Grande Prairie Canada Day Parade, brought to you by Muskasepe Park and the Grande Prairie Downtown Association. We hope you enjoyed the show. For DiscoverThePeaceCountry.com, I'm Ken Connors.